We're in Cozumel, Mexico, about ready to leave. It's close to 5:30 in the afternoon. And it's about 94 degrees here this afternoon. Just a beautiful day. We're right next to the Carnival Liberty. We're on the Freedom. Okay, here we are. We're in Limon, Costa Rica, actually, at the port.
She'll never linger, so brother, you're dead. And just like I said, don't let it go to your head.
August 31st of 2011. This is our tour for today.
We're going to wander a little bit.
All right, we have annatto here, which they use for coloring yellow rice.
All sorts of things. It's in Bijo. And inside, well, there are seeds. One of the Del Monte banana plantations. And we have to go catch up with Clara.
Right in the middle of the banana plantation. Costa Rica. This is a Del Monte plantation. And they bag them to protect them from the birds. Interestingly enough, there are lots of monkeys around here, but they don't eat the bananas. Well, when they harvest these bunches there in the plantation, they end up on a conveyor belt and told us that particular man waits till there are 16 bunches and then straps it to his back and pulls the mechanism until it gets here.
You can see how very green they are when they pick them.
This is the commercial variety. This is our bus. We're on a pineapple plantation in Siqueiros, Costa Rica. There's Susie waiting for me to get on the bus. I'll just do that now. Never seen this kind of bromeliad. Maybe you have. Acres here. As I said, this used to be an ornamental plant farm, particularly bromeliads, and now it's all pineapple. mine out everywhere.
And how long is it between harvesting the first that you are able to get?
Well, the whole process here is 1 year. So
for
1 year
for
one pineapple. And then another.
Wow. 1 year.
And each plant could give us 2, 3, or 4 pineapples, 2, 3, or 4 years. But each time is going to be less quality. So that's why we just
only go 2 years.
Because we need a bit.
It's like a little tree frog in there.
You want to get him? Okay.
Daniel, come this way.
Dehydration process.